everybody. I'm just putting up my hair. So today, I'm gonna be doing my own makeup. I love doing my makeup. Well, I never have. But my mom kind of puts them on me sometimes. So let's just get started. I'm gonna do blue. I made a mistake.
It's okay. Wipe it up. Do you want to wipe?
So let's put a little bit more on.
It's okay. Wipe it up. Do you want to wipe?
Actually, yes. Can I please have a wipe?
Sure.
I made tons of mistakes.
That's okay.
Sorry, guys. I made a lot of mistakes. I don't think it looks very good. Get to get it all up and do it again. Thanks. No, thanks. Sorry guys, I made a lot of mistakes. I kind of know how to put makeup on. So that's good. So, did I mention that this is my first time putting up makeup? Because it is. So, yeah. Okay. Let's do the mistakes. Is it supposed to look like that?
It's supposed to look however you want it to look.
Kinda weird. Looks kinda evil right there.
Use the brushes.
But should I take this off?
No. Don't worry
about it. But I really want to use these brushes too.
Sure, go ahead. Whichever you like, they're free to use.
Okay, let's pick on this. Actually, I should have done a prettier color than blue. I like the color blue. Sorry guys, I have to do that over again, but with a different color. Much prettier color. No, I'm gonna use it on this brush. Actually, let's use it on this side. Oh, yeah. That's really all I'm gonna be doing today. Just putting makeup. I love it. So now I'm gonna be doing this. Thanks. I'm gonna use this brush. Hey, that looks pretty good. Does it? Can I use this for my lips? Should that be good? No, I need to do. And what does this go again? Should I use this brush? Really cute, guys and girls. So what does this go again? Okay. So I'm gonna use this brush for, oh, I haven't showed you all of them yet. So I'm gonna use this brush for this. Okay. A bit more. That's pretty much all. Oh no, I got lipstick on my hand. So that's really all the video we have for today. This is how I look today. So, yeah. Bye! My mom will.